So the question says that suppose that Stephen is the quality control supervisor for a food distribution company. So a shipment containing